Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to make a wooden bookshelf. You see, we have already made this shelf. Now we have this space and we are interested to make a wooden bookshelf. For this we need plywood and some pieces of wood. First of all, we measure the space. We measure this space and measure this space. Now we have to join two plywood and then we add six posts between this. Just I'm showing the demo how will our bookshelf will become. Tarzanji, this is one. Okay, keep it, and a second will be at here, and join this, just join it, this we take this at this level. Okay, now we will add this plywood piece at here at this point, and then we cut wood. Oh, okay, no problem. Now we will cut 1.5 foot this plywood pieces, and then 6 pieces we will cut. We will add 1.5, 1.5, and 1.5, 1.5. Okay, our Tarzan expert of carpentry will show you how will it become after cutting the correct plywood pieces. Okay, thank you. Okay. Okay. ओके 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 वी आर एडिंग सपोर्ट बिलो द शेल्फ फ्रेंड्स दिस इज द फर्स्ट शेल्फ टू स्पोर्ट्स वी आर एडिंग एंड बुक्स विल सिट ऑन दिस ओके स्पेस इज क्लियर ओके Now you are seeing this is the first shelf. One by one, we will add other shelves on it. Dear friends, now we have cut the shelf for keeping it different side. After checking the measuring the space of 1.5 feet, you can attach this one will be at here and second at here and third at here. Like this, one by one we will attach. Tajand, come here and join this with nails. All these shelf supports. Holes we will keep the books okay Tajan come here do it and one by one we keep this port for showing it so good form Yes. Cut it. You are seeing this is a second shelf and sitting on the spot. We are attaching it with nails. Now we are adding third shelf of books. There are 1, 2, and 3 quotes will add, which will be helpful for from falling the books. Now we are attaching a fourth spot with a book shelf. Okay. Yes. Now, dear friends, our book shelf is ready. We have used one great technique for making it. We did not add this spot at this level, but we just add this spot, and then we increase the space and adding this spot. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bookshelves. Lots of books can be shown in this shelf. Okay. Now, dear friends, our shelf is ready for keeping the books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, like this you can make your own shelf. Okay, thank you very much.